Welcome to In the Kitchen with Maile. I'm Maile from Maile's Thai Bistro, and today we're making beef asparagus. Here I have some asparagus. We're going to trim the base and we're going to cut it on a bias. Just trim this here. Now I have my sirloin. And you can use any type of meat. And we're gonna slice it thin. All right, now that we have our meat thinly sliced, a quick wash and we'll talk about our marinade. Okay, some salt. Some sugar, cornstarch, fish sauce. Some people don't, you can omit this if you want to. Sometimes it's a little bit overpowering, but has a lot of good taste in here. And our soy sauce. A bit of water. And let's whisk that all together. And we're gonna marinate this. Now, if you don't have time, you're on a crunch, this can sit for 15 minutes and it'll be fine. But for best results, do it overnight and it's amazing. I'm gonna use a glove to massage my meat here. And get all that marinade in between our thinly sliced beef. It's gonna be really good. Okay. Let's set this on the side, and then we're gonna start up our wok. Let's put some oil here, heat this wok up. Let's put a bit of our black pepper. Okay. Now, it's hot. You know your wok is hot when you got some smoke up in here. Okay. Oh yeah. And that's the sound you want to hear. And this is what you call flash frying your beef. Smells really good. Okay, that's it. Turn off your wok here. Set your beef aside. Most important, you don't want to clean this wok. You want all that juice that's lingering in here, and all you want to do is turn your heat back up again. Get it nice and hot. Reglaze your wok with some oil. And now you're going to add in your garlic. It's gonna go really fast, guys. Okay. Add your bias cut asparagus. One ran away from me here. Let's saute that. You wanna watch it so your garlic doesn't burn. Now, you're gonna add your bell peppers, red for some color. All right, now what you wanna do is turn your wok down just a little bit. Now, here I have some sugar, oyster sauce, my favorite. It's an essential in my house here. Some black soy sauce to give it some coloring. Some Shaoxing rice wine. And you're gonna stir this. All that goodness, get it all from the bottom of the wok here. All right, return your meat back into the wok. I know it seems like it's a lot of work, but it's very, very easy. That cornstarch also acts like a glaze. It makes your beef look so silky. Give it a quick toss here. Now you're gonna add a little bit of the cornstarch just to thicken it up just a little bit. All right. Quick toss and you're ready to plate. That looks beautiful. There you have it, beef asparagus. Can't wait to taste this. For more information on this recipe, check us out on our Facebook page at Maile's Thai Bistro, or come visit me at my restaurant located in Hawaii Kai. In the Kitchen with Maile is filmed on location at the Surfco Home and Appliance Center in Mapunapuna. All right guys, ready to dig in here. Let's taste this. It looks so beautiful, very colorful. I'm gonna go and taste this asparagus. Still crunchy. And that's what you want. Crunchiness, there's some sweetness. Let's go for the beef. Very tender. Delicious, really good with some jasmine rice. For more information, please check us out at mailesthaibistro.com.